as a spectator, a warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And coming up for you is live action from Major League Soccer. It's Nashville, and they take on Orlando City.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And the match begins. Promising attack, this. Is this the moment? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! The opening goal of the game then.
Starts to dig so sharply for its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
And a second goal for them here. Well, it could be on for him here. Will he finish? A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Pereira. Is it going to be a gift for any goalkeeper? Lost it. Pereira. Can they convert? And smart defending. Should be! Oh, excellent diving shot. Corner kick forthcoming. And the defender takes care of business. Walker Zimmerman. It is 3-1 the current scoreline here. Sapon. And it might be a goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. that ball. Showing one additional minute, Sapong. And he takes on the shot. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply through its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that... So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. Well, they have been getting three substitutes warmed up, and by the look of it, all three are coming on. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Attempted, well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Junior Urso. So a throw in here. Time it is here. And here's Aníbal Godoy. Dax McCarthy. And he takes his game and only one team in it. Such a one-sided game, you just wonder how many more they could add. Tansy defending to win the ball back. Might be a chance here, can he convert? I'm keeping it out. Corner given. Given. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. As a contest a long time ago. Mukhtar. Godoy with it.
Just look at the way the ball starts to dip so sharply for its flight. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. And he's made headway. Still alive. Will it be? And the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. McCarthy. It might be a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Walker Zimmerman, Mukhtar, Loba. Has a go! A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Corso. Won it back. Ake Loba. The stoppage time situation, 2 minutes the word. Loba. game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.